Attention all NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity reported near I-9. Perps in question tied to a series of robberies in the Badlands. Group is led by Bruce Ward. I repeat, Bruce Ward, affiliated with the so-called Wraiths gang. NC authorities have offered a reward for neutralizing the threat.
Yeah.